Heading far out of sight, second star to the right. Now the way is clear. Woo! Neverland is near. Woo! Follow all the arrows, I'm about to disappear. I'm flying.
The first cast recording that I got was actually Cats. And that's because the first musical that I saw was Cats. And I think it was, I think we were gonna maybe go see something else. I think, I'm not sure how old I was at the time, maybe 7 or 8 or something. So we saw the show, I got that cast recording, wore it out in my mom's Previa van, and you know, became obsessed with, I thought I was like Mr. Mephistopheles, you know. It was like,
Everybody does.
Was like that whole thing, you know what I mean? I was like, I would sing the song and I was like, I am Mr. Mephistopheles. So. Yeah, that was my first cast recording.
For me, I'm like so cliche. Mine was Rent. That's when I became really obsessed with an album.
Right,
like I don't think
I wasn't
in like fourth grade like listening to Peter Pan every day. But you know,
that was my first show I ever saw.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh,
Peter Pan.
Love it.
Not like Broadway, but like
I didn't know that. Yeah. Learn something every day. But yeah, I know. For me, it was like it was a cool thing, and I was like, oh my god, I'm like obsessed with this. And I don't think I've listened to it in a very long time, and somebody, you know, started singing it the other day, and you know every line of the thing. So Rent was definitely very influential for me. And also a little bit later would be Ragtime. I got really into the Ragtime cast recording, and my mom really liked it too. So we'd carpool together and listen to Ragtime all the time. And I did a very, what I thought was a very rousing rendition of Make Them Hear You for my mom on my way to school in the mornings in seventh grade.
Make them hear you. Make them hear.